brings a lot of different people together. And it's a great atmosphere to meet once a month, you know, older people, younger people from Europe, from India. It's just great.
Diversity of the group, the idea of meeting people from all over the world appeals to me. I was born in Greece and I always like to meet people and discuss international relations in art and music and have fun. Thank you.
It's a great multicultural group, lots of interesting people, interesting backgrounds, plenty of things to talk about, a few drinks, never a bad thing either. Really recommend it to anyone who's interested in coming along.
I'm very excited and happy to be here, wanting to meet fellow European expats. I live and work in San Francisco, and a wonderful opportunity to meet like-minded, culturally minded Europeans. So, wonderful event. Thank you for hosting.
Hi, I'm Daniel. I'm from Switzerland. I've just arrived in San Francisco, and this group is a great opportunity to make new friends. And I like it so far, and it's my first time.
The group is very alive. Communication is easy, and people are very friendly.
Hi, my name is Vila. I'm here because I like Europe, I like Europeans, I live in Europe, and I would like to share all what I love with Europeans.
It's wonderful to be here, and thanks to Jeff, who has organized this most fabulous group, bringing all the wonderful people together, and it's my favorite meetup.
It's a lot of good people, and the people that make you feel that you are in Europe right now.
European Satan Worshipper Club is much better than the Latin American Satan Worshipper Club. There is a much lower chance of being voted off the island, the condoms are free, the drugs are better. It's just really the place to go.
Hi, I'm Judy, and I'm one of the Friends of Europe.
It's the most wonderful group that I've been attending for a while. We all meet these quite incredible people. I have to say it's one of the best groups I've ever been to in my life. But I say that with a hand on my heart. Jeff. Well, here's to Jeff and his most wonderful...